Some Washingtonians could have a different area code very soon. 564 could be the code we see popping up, and people with a 360 area code could be the first to see the changes because they're running out of 360 numbers, according to the Everett Herald. The same thing could happen with other area codes. 564 is actually our state's sixth area code. It's been around since 2017.